This is how to get the pH of a buffer when you're given both the acid and conjugate base concentration. What is the pH of a solution that is 0.23 molar potassium hydrogen sulfide and 0.16 molar potassium sulfide? And we're given the following pKa's. Okay, let's investigate what we actually have. KHS is going to give us in solution when it dissolves K plus and HS minus. K2S, when it dissolves, is going to give us two potassiums and a sulfide 2 minus. So we're actually looking at the conjugate acid base pair HS minus S2 minus. So when we break out the Henderson-Hasselbalch, which is what you want to do when you have a weak acid and the conjugate base, is we actually want to use the 12.89 because that is the pKa that's appropriate for HS1- acting as an acid to give S2-. Alright, so that Henderson-Hasselbalch equation. The pH is equal to the pKa plus the log of base over acid, and that can be either in concentration or it can be in moles. We have concentration, so we'll work there. pH is equal to 12.89 plus log. My base form is right here, the 0.16, and my acidic form is the 0.23. That part's also important, making sure you get the base and acid appropriately assigned. Putting that into my calculator gives me an answer of 12.73. And that's all there is to that.